Here we are again, just pulled up to the house, turned the car off, and it's saying no remote detected, press brake to restart. Another glitch that the dealer will no doubt not be able to duplicate.